one night I saw a program that was the World in Action program about dioxin in the environment created in the pulping industry. It comes through the soil, through the air, through the water that we drink. So we were all being contaminated with this. So I got mad and I got very angry. And I know that action speaks louder than words, but the best thing for me to do is to resolve this myself. So that's what I did. I set about creating my own brand. Meeting the standards was really sourcing and making sure that the raw materials in the supply chain were also certified. Our commitment to organic and environmental and ethical is that we look to the whole life cycle of the materials that we're using and the products that we're using, that we're taking care of nature upstream in our sourcing and processing and downstream in our disposal. The biofilms that we use on our pads are domestic compost certified, and we also use sustainably sourced wood pulp that comes from Scandinavian forests. They're sustainably grown, they're ecologically managed. We don't use chlorine in any part of our processing. The challenge was undoing the messages that women were receiving about the products they were using. How do I reach out to women and say, look, this product that you're using that looks like it's made from cotton is not made from cotton, it's made from viscose. And if there is some cotton in it, it's going to have been sprayed with pesticides and herbicides. It's important for the consumer to know that there is a symbol that has done the work for them, that there's a trust in that label, that the work has been done, the traceability has been inspected and audited, that what the claim on the pack is verified. I started as a campaigner, it is a campaigning brand, we are still a campaigning brand. These are challenges that I was quite prepared to stand up to, and I still continue to stand up to them today.